You received your mortgage renewal in the mail and it's 1.5% higher than you expected. You'd like to save that $3,000 a year for the next 5 years. They're gambling that you're not going to spend $1,000 to change.